we have added the ability to save customized blocks. Now you can save them as templates and use with all changes. Click Actions and choose Save to Blocks list. Specify the name, select the sections in which the block will be displayed, and Previews. The template has a saved block caption. Only the author can delete this block. One more option is that you can create several levels of folders. In the settings, specify the home page and the folder address.